Oh, stop whining, Penelope. As for you, Detective, I hope you're happy now. Penelope, Gabriella, Darvis, Lafarge, they relied completely on my father. I was the only one who had to work for a living. I gave up art, my true passion, but I didn't mind. My father gave up everything for other people, but it was never enough. I released him from their clutches, don't you see? It was an act of mercy. And now we need to make sure none of those bloodsuckers will get his fortune, starting with her. Goodbye, Penelope. Goodbye, Detective. You're too late, Detective. She's done for.
No!
Thank you.
justice fails again. I hope she chokes on our father's money.
Another case solved. Great work, Detective. See? I knew you could do it.